WCW Pro from Japan, Bull Nakano, meeting our very own Madusa. Cruise the dream, the living legend, Paul the X.
Nakano Bulldog right here, trying to get over.
She's got enough weight that she can turn to Madusa.
Look at this.
And a reverse surfboard.
Very good. A reverse surfboard with a leg lock.
You can see the pain etched in the face of Madusa. I can't believe that she has not given up already. You know, just getting word on what is coming up next week here on WCW Pro as the Japanese invasion continues. It's Masachoto and Kensuke Sasaki against the Steiner brothers. Wait a minute, Nakano just sits on Madusa. 1-2. And Madusa rolls out. Also, Jushin Thunder Liger takes on Eddie Guerrero. We'll see Ric Flair in action. All that and
turn
much more
trying to
next
turn
week
over.
Here on the Pro.
Well, she's stretching her out.
Let me make a wish. I hope I hit the lotto.
Oh, man. I'm going to tell you what. She has dominated this situation with Madusa right here. Seen some great moves. Great power moves.
A great
stretching move.
Yeah, great painful moves, too. Look at this position.
How would you? And now biting on the finger. How would you like to show up now and put yourself? We always talk about the girl showing up with the guys that see their mom and dad. How do you like to go home and see your mom and dad and introduce Bull Nakano as your date for the night? I guarantee you, my dad would have beat me to death trying to go out with her. He'd have jumped on me
before she jumped on you.
Well, she
what?
Not big enough to be a dream at.
Yes, she is.
All right, she is.
And finally, Madusa showing some fire, some offense, unanswered kicks.
Go ahead, girl. Go ahead, girl. Jump back, girl.
Now the whip on Nakano. Spinning kick. Madusa goes for the pin. 1. Almost a, 2.5 it looked like there.
Yeah, the bull's big. Couldn't cradle her up enough to get the weight over. And right back on the hair of Madusa, and up she goes.
Scoop slam and down. Man, these women are just brutalizing one another. 1-2, and did you see that?
Nipped up right out of it, come right out of it. Got about a hair to head. Got a once, going for it again. Go on, girl. Yes.
Madusa is on a roll after taking a severe beating at the hands of Bull Nakano throughout most of this match. And again, the cover. No.
He kind of grabbed her by the hair and snapped her down backwards. The bull's getting up slow.
Oh, unbelievable.
Saw the Madusa come inside. Watch this.
Watch this, guys. Watch it. Everybody take a look at this thing. It's Scoopy right here. This morning on the Pro. Got a hooked up leg lock. Tossed her right over. I like that. The bull that kind of didn't get to go ahead and splash her. I wonder would it be a froggy splash like Guerrero used, or would it have been a bull splash?
Man, a bullfrog.
Well,
hold on, more. Hey, wait a minute. 1, 2, and 3.
Yes, you got her.
Yes.
Madusa defeating Bull Nakano.
Good one.
What a hard-fought match this has been. Good one indeed.
Yes.